Protest today as the FBI looks into the death of 24-year-old Robert Fuller in the Antelope Valley.
Black Lives Matter!
Rally was held this afternoon calling for answers. Fuller was found hanging from a tree near Palmdale. This was near the city hall last Wednesday. Preliminary findings by the LA County Sheriff's Department suggest he died by suicide, but his family and friends are not convinced.
City hall there, and a police station there, and a chamber of commerce there. Behind us. You're telling us no cameras can see it? You can't protect us? We must protect ourselves.
A Fuller's family has pushed for an independent investigation and autopsy.